One Tree Hill there, that's another firm fan favourite. I guess looking back on your time on that show, what are your fondest memories? What makes you smile the most when you think about being a part of that?
Really just playing a knucklehead, you know? Felix was, it was such like a Casanova knucklehead, or in American terms, douchebag. But he, you know, he just was a troubled, misunderstood kid, and he found his way through. Anyone has to find their way through life, you know. We all have our, you know, differences and things we have to learn, and that's what Felix went through. And but being a part of an amazing cast, and plus a show that was like number one teen drama at the time, it was just a great opportunity for me, especially as an actor. And not many of us actors get the opportunity to be a part of a hit show, you know. So, well, a lot of it has to do with the writing. You want to write things that are not too off the wall, a little bit, you know, that deal with issues that kids deal with in today's, you know, high schools and things like that. So you just want to write real issues. And then you got to have the actors play it real. So the directors have to be in sync with the writing, and the directing has to connect with the acting and the actors, so that the actors portray a character that's a little more down to earth and a little more real. That, hey, we're going through these real life situations that people want to watch the show and relate to. I don't think my character specifically wasn't supposed to leave so fast. A lot of people don't understand that. There were some situations with my agent at the time, and money, and it was, you know, a lot of stuff that was going on. I got caught up in the middle of it. I just want to act, do what I love. Agents wanted more money, and I don't know, things got miscommunicated. So my character just left all of a sudden. But I mean, if I can go back and maybe have some better or the right representation, I would probably still be on that show for the rest of the season, you know, for the rest of the years, because I was signed on as a series regular. But I just had an incredible time, and no matter what happens in life, you just got to keep going and stay positive and just do what you love, you know, just do what you love.